Oh, the possessed DS that lived through Wasteland Weekend that got apocalypsed. It came on last night, all by itself. So, and it's weaponized, so I guess I should be scared.